You realize I have all the leverage here, right? I can tell everybody what we did together, and then everybody will know that you're a faggot. I don't give a fuck at this point. Yeah, people can know about me, but I know it matters so much more to you. You still have your mom that cares about you, and your sisters. Imagine how many people in this shitty town would give Molly shit if they found out that you were gay. And the lacrosse team? They already don't like me. They just act like they do. Because they feel bad about my parents. But they actually like you. Imagine when they find out. You won't have any friends. Your mom won't treat you the same. Your dad already left you, so he'll just distance himself even more, and you will basically have nobody.